Hey guys, what is up? It is Smasher Gaming here. Welcome back to yet another Brawl Stars video. Today is day 30 of the 50 videos in a row challenge, and since it's day 30, I decided to do something a little bit special. In this video, we are going to be reacting to some old Brawl Stars videos on my channel. So we're going to be reacting to my very first Brawl Stars video, and then we're going to be going over a couple of them on the way. So if you guys are going to enjoy this video, then hit the like button down below. And if you are at all new to the channel, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button and turn on those post notifications. Now, before I begin, as you can see on my boss fight level, I am on Insane 8, and I was thinking about doing the Random Brawlers in Boss Fight Challenge, but I feel like that's probably not going to happen. So, with that out of the way, let's go ahead and get right into it. Alrighty, guys, here we go. This is the very first Brawl Stars gameplay video that I uploaded. I uploaded this on the day of global launch, December 12th, 2018, we're going to be going over some Brawl Stars videos that I've uploaded and look at the evolution of what Brawl Stars has become. So, as you guys can see, the game looks so much different. I mean, Barley and Shelly look the same. I don't want to... Oh my god. You see the old Poco model? Jeez. And the old Primo. Well, old Primo is still kind of... So wait, when did Primo... No, Primo got remodeled last September. So, yeah, the old Poco looked so bad. I'm honestly not gonna lie.
Into the app. Oh gosh. Okay, I'm going to our safe. I'm going to our safe right now because our safe is being under attack.
And then Nita's old attack... Nita's old bear spawning animation, gosh. This is just so much different than what it is now, because you look at it, Brawl Stars has evolved into one of the greatest mobile games of 2019. It was one of the most watched games of 2019, which is mind-blowing. And seeing it go from this to what it is now is kind of crazy to think about it.
Their safe is being under attack as well, but this is going to be bad. And what we're going to do right now is we are going to rush over right toward...
You guys see that I'm trying to act like a pro when I do my commentary? I did that for like the first couple of episodes, and then I started to like make my commentary, you know, a little bit more relevant, because I didn't want to sound like a smart person and tell the viewers, like, everything what I was doing in the game. But yeah, look at Nita's old attack animation. And then Wizard Barley was still, and still is arguably one of the coolest skins in the game. Honestly, like, the old heist is still the same. This map, I forgot what this map was called, but this map is actually still in the game. Wait, I think I can rewind it back to what it was. Yeah, here we go. Wow, the old, I think this map now is called Hot Potato. The map, the same map that back then was called Bone Tunnel. That's crazy. Alright, guys, let's go ahead and head into another video. Alright, now this video was very, very special because it was when I got Spike, my very first legendary brawler. Now, scroll back. As you can see, if it loads, look at that. That's the old Spike render. His render back then looked god awful. It wasn't good because you could see that the Spike really didn't fit in his hand. But now the new Spike render, well, it's been that way since, like, I think it was 2019. But look at the old Spike shot animation.
It goes in a burst of six, which
that is really, really animation good. Is so bad.
And what's also good is that is super, basically what it does.
And then Barley's, the regular Barley's old attack.
And it deals damage over time.
Spike's old super, bro.
Is honestly probably one of the best.
Look at that. That's Spike's old super. God, his old super was trash. Oh my god, Barley Super animation. God, like I said at the beginning, if you think about it, the old Brawl Stars looks unrecognizable. It doesn't look like Brawl Stars because, keep in mind, I think this video was in early 2019. Like, I think in January of 2019 was when this video, before the January 2019 update came out. And, man, Brawl Stars was so fun back then. You didn't have Ems, you didn't have Tick, you didn't have Sprout, you didn't have all those annoying brawlers. It was actually really fun back then, but now, you know, it's kind of meh. But
so they are gonna rush down the middle.
Oh my god. You guys see that? Hold on, if he pops out.
As Rico will fire his super over there.
Look at, that's the old Rico. Now, the old Rico was kind of bulky. He didn't really fit in Brawl Stars. And fun fact, he actually had a skin called Gold Medalist Rico. And then in the January 2019 update when Rico got a remodel, it was changed to Loaded Rico, which Loaded Rico is still arguably one of the best skins in the game. And I think you saw the old Colt render, I'm pretty sure. I don't know. Yeah, look at the old Colt. Jesus. All right, guys, so that's going to be it for this video. Let's move on into a little bit more of a modern video. All right, now we have another video. Hold on, let me change it to 480p quality. So this was the September update when Lone Star and Takedown were added, when Sandy was added, when Primo got a remodel. This update was, it was pretty big. It was a big update. And I think, I still remember when this update came out. I was really excited because everyone knew that the old Primo was just garbage and nobody liked the old Primo render, but this one looked so much better. Alright, so let's get into some gameplay of Lone Star, guys. In my opinion, when Lone Star was still in the game, it was considered, in my opinion, the worst game mode in Brawl Stars. It was even worse than Siege back then. The Siege back then is still the Siege now, but apparently a lot of people didn't like Lone Star and Takedown. I actually liked Takedown a lot more than Lone Star. Because Lone Star for me just felt like Solo Showdown 2.0, and you guys know how much I hate Solo Showdown. But I actually really liked Takedown more because it was such a different mode. It was kind of like mini boss fight, but instead you would gain trophies and there would be like 10 players on the map instead of 3. But this update was arguably one of, if not the best updates in Brawl Stars. So now we're going to go ahead and fast forward to the most recent update. Alright guys, here it is, the most recent update inside of Brawl Stars. Now, we do not have confirmation of when the next update is going to be announced. We know that the next season is going to be in July, but we just don't know when. Now, in my opinion, this update was by far the biggest update in Brawl Stars history. Completely blew every single update in the past out of the water because we got two new brawlers being Gale and Nunny. We got the Brawl Pass. We got freaking Hot Zone returning. We got a Pam remodel. We got seven new skins. We got so many things, you know, and this update was pretty big, and I actually really enjoyed this update. And as you guys know, Hot Zone has actually been removed from the game because they were testing it for 3 weeks, and right now the developer team is looking at the play rates in Hot Zone, determining if it is going to become a permanent mode. And I really hope that Hot Zone becomes a permanent mode, because guys, Hot Zone is so fun. The old Hot Zone, when it was released in January, when Mr. P came out, it was meh. But this Hot Zone was actually fun. So,
hey guys, yeah. What is up? It is Smasher Gaming here. Welcome back to yet another Brawl Stars video. Today marks day 6 of the 50.
And that was day 6 of the 50 videos in a row challenge. And today is day 30. We are 3/5 of the way into this challenge. So, it's really crazy. So, anyways, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end this video here. If you guys enjoyed it, be sure to hit that like button down below. And if you are at all new to the channel, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button and turn on those post notifications. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!